Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on August 1st, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 149.42 meters. Compared to the water level on July 30th, it has risen only slightly. At this time last year, the water level was 147.30 meters, so this year it is more than 2 meters higher. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m. this morning and it was 10,800 cubic meters per second. For this reason, it is estimated that the power generation status is 36%. Although it is a simple calculation, there may be around 12 turbines in operation. According to dam data, at the Three Gorges Dam, the water level has been constant around 149 meters since the end of last month. Because there is little rain around the dam and upstream, the amount of inflow does not increase easily. Now let's look at the upstream observations. Here too, the inflow increased temporarily, but now it continues to be low. This state will continue for a while. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. The Three Gorges Dam has three main roles, the most important is flood control. Hydropower and water transport follow. As the heat wave continues this year, the demand for electricity has increased, and hydroelectric power generation is attracting attention. However, I have a question. With so many hot days continuing and power being needed, don't you think the Three Gorges Dam is generating less power? Here is a satellite image of Sentinel on July 14th. And here it is on July 29th. Looking at the circles, it seems that the momentum of the water is weakening. At the end of June this year, it was reported that full power generation was achieved. But since then, the amount of power generated has fallen below 50%. Electricity generated by this dam is transmitted to distant coastal areas. Originally, electricity should be supplied in a state close to full power generation. However, this is not the case at present. I suspect that something is wrong with the power plant. Nearly 20 years have passed since the dam started generating power. At that time, the turbines manufactured by GE in the United States were imported from Canada and used. It may be outdated by now.
NISHIYAN channel.
As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check the weather forecast in Windy. As you can see, Windy predicts that there will be no rain at the Three Gorges Dam and upstream for the foreseeable future. There was little rain in July, but it seems that the hot days will continue for a while in August. If there is no rain at all, there are concerns about the impact on crops such as rice and wheat. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. By 2021, China's coal production reached 4.07 billion tons, an increase of nearly 5% compared to the previous year. The British Guardian reports, China is both the world's largest producer and consumer of coal. That leader seems to have cut the bar when CO2 emissions are reduced to virtually zero by 2060. But the reality is that it is far from that. Pie in the sky. However, looking at the world as a whole, coal usage has increased by about 9%. In this regard, it's a situation where we can't say anything about people. In Europe, some countries have declared nuclear power out, while others have shifted to renewable energy. However, a sudden change in policy would upset the balance, supply would not be in time, and eventually depended on coal. A lot of CO2 is emitted. Coal demand will increase and prices will rise because everyone thinks the same thing. And it bounces off the electricity bill and makes a noise. There seems to be a nuclear facility in the basement. Gossip. It's gossip, but there seems to be a story that there may be a facility under the Three Gorges Dam. It is said that the facility is a nuclear-related facility. I've been watching the Three Gorges Dam since about August last year, but I didn't know anything about this. Of course, it's an urban legend, but if there is, it's just a little. In the first place, will we make something with a risk of radiation leakage as an important water resource? In the unlikely event of an accident, it will affect all cities up to Shanghai, 1,600 kilometers away. It is said that about 600 million people live in this basin. China is different from our idea, but what about this? The Three Gorges Dam has three roles: flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation. So it is a little unreasonable to bother to build dangerous facilities at such an important base. In general, it is extremely difficult to prove that there is none, so I think that such urban legendary stories will appear and disappear, and will repeat. However, in the sense that there is something underground, the Three Gorges Dam also has underground facilities. There are 14 turbines for hydroelectric power generation in the dam on the right and 12 on the left when facing the screen. These can be confirmed as a power generation building from photographs. And, as you may not know, 8 turbines are installed in the mountain on the left when facing the screen. This facility was not planned at the dam concept stage, and I don't know when it was, but it was added later. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.